Let's try to use it somehow. Imagine, so the next problem. Imagine we have a quadrangle where the opposite sides are equal. Imagine we know that this is equal to this and this is equal to this. AB is equal to CD and BC is equal to AD. And we, what we need to prove that the angles are the same. Let's prove that just the angle B is equal to angle D. Prove this is equal to this. Известно, что четырехугольники с противоположной стороны равны, а нужно доказать, что равны противоположные углы. Кто знает, как это делать? Значит, указание стоит в том, что вообще, чтобы доказать, что они что-то равны, то пока что единственный способ, как мы это можем делать, это мы можем найти какие-то треугольники, в которых это получается. Ну чего, кто знает, как это сделать? But you probably can explain this in English easily. So why the angle B is equal to angle D? How do we do this? Oh, this is a crucial point. We need to make a line. This line is not in our problem. We don't ask. Nobody asks us about AC. But still, it's a very important line. And so what? After we have this line. And this we get to ABC and ACD.
Yes.
And?
These triangles are equal because...
Because? We should use either number 1, number 2, or number 3. So number 1 and number 2 say something about angles. And we don't have any angles.
Because they have the same side.
Yeah, so two sides, these sides are equal, but also we know that this side, not just equal, just the same side.
And also DC is equal to AB and BC is equal to AD.
Yeah.
So that is, and...
applying the third rule.
Yes,
we see that
B and D are also equal.
Just the angles between the same one, two sides, so they are also equal. Also, we can see just end of that, that this is also equal to this, if we want. This is also equal to this. Anyway, we see that this two is also tangles. So, is it clear